Okay, this turned out to be a lot harder than we thought. Aaja, Ayush.
Oh God, this is so tiring. Kitni seedhi hai.
Okay, we are almost there. Let's do this together. Come. 3, 2, 1.
India's largest monastery.
Hey guys, it's a beautiful morning in Tawang and we've just hit the streets.
And it's super cold here and I'm freezing.
Even though it's not snowing, but the high altitude winds are killing Aisha.
Why are you so cold? I know you're dying inside.
I'm cool.
Anyway, let's talk about work.
So we've just stepped out of a hotel and are walking towards the most famous Buddha statue in Tawang.
Apparently, all the travelers love exploring Tawang on foot because everything is really close by. But इसके बाद हम वापस जाने वाले हैं गाड़ी लेने because I really don't want to die in the cold.
अभी चल ले माँ.
As soon as you enter the city of Tawang, you're greeted by this massive yet graceful statue of Buddha.
Tawang has a very strong influence of Buddhism, and this huge Buddha statue symbolizes how Gautam Buddha takes care of the entire Tawang.
Exactly. The city is filled with shrines and monasteries, gompas, but this statue right here is easily the most recognizable of all. Turn up the temperature to 31 degrees.
Hey, pagal ke 25, 20.
Hey, no, for 2 minutes, 2 minutes, please.
Very Maharani like behavior, ha? Acha, main soch raha tha ki tujhe thandi lag rahi hai, to gaadi mein hi Tawang ka round le le, just to see what it has to offer.
But kyun kar raha hai? Chal na.
16 degree kar raha hu temperature.
Hey, no, sorry.
Bol, Ayush is the best.
Ayush is the best. Tawang's old market and the Nehru market is on the other side. Together, these two twin markets make for the retail hub of Tawang.
Yeah. अब ठंड के वजह से ना मुझे कुछ ज़्यादा ही भूख लग रही है कुछ खाने चले?
हाँ यार कुछ गरम खाएं.
हाँ कॉफ़ी पिएगी?
नहीं मुझे सूप फिश कुछ खाना है.
क्या तेरे डिमांड यहाँ से हम इसे यहाँ सूप फिश कहाँ से खाएंगे?
मैं दिखाती हूँ चल.
Over the past few years, Tawang has emerged as the popular tourist destination of India. Once you come here, it's pretty evident.
And right now, we're at the restaurant called Mon Valley, which is pretty famous amongst the locals and travellers. So we're here to try the local food and we're eating
chicken thun thuk and veg thukpa. Ye bolne mein bahut time lag gaya, but Aisha, are you ready?
I'm ready.
1, 2, we don't know what's inside. 3!
What's inside means?
Hey, looks really nice.
Hey, the plate is so pretty.
Yeah. चलो
लिसन, खाना खा के ना मेरा दिमाग चल गया and I just realized that all my friends had asked me to bring souvenirs for them.
यार बाद में करेंगे ना यार, वो पहले अपनी शॉपिंग कर ले.
नहीं but then we'll forget, so please
तू फिर तू ले, मैं जा रहा हूँ.
अकेले शॉपिंग करूंगा मैं.
Welcome to Arunachal.
such pretty green Buddhas. Listen, can we leave already? Monastery time pe pahunchna hai yaar.
Haan, bas ho gaya.
To be a lot harder than we thought. Aaja Ayush.
Oh God, this is so tiring. Kitni seedhi hai.
Okay, we're almost there. Let's do this together. Come. 3, 2, 1.
India's largest monastery.
Constructed in the 17th century by Mehra Klama Lodre Gayatso, the Tawang Monastery has a unique history to say the least.
The Tawang Monastery is currently the second largest active monastery in the world and the largest in India. There are residential complexes, schools, libraries and some stunning temples. Trust us, you just want to get lost in these lanes.
That's the magic of Tawang Monastery. It seeps you in an air of calm and positivity. The place starts feeling familiar in no time. The people seem your own, and before you know it, it just feels like home.
Which is pretty much how our journey across the Northeast has been.
We drove on roads we had only heard about. We discovered places that we didn't even know existed. And did things that we would have never done if it were not for this beautiful journey.
It's only when you come here, you realize what you've missed out on.
Northeast India, you have our hearts.
We might be spending a night in India's largest monastery, but that doesn't mean it's time to head home yet.
Time to make another bucket list.
Yes, please.
गाइस ये जगह ब्यूटीफुल है ना अगर आपको चाहिए हम ऐसी ब्यूटीफुल जगह पे आपको लेकर जाते रहे तो प्लीज
लाइक दिस वीडियो शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू ट्रिपोटो एंड कीप गिविंग अस ऑल द लव दैट यू ऑल हैव बीन गिविंग
सब्सक्राइब नाउ